This song doesn't necessarily bring a memory back to me. It brings rage in a way, because the motivation that I get from "you can't do this because you're a girl, you're not in charge here, blah blah blah," it all evokes the emotion of anger, rage, and like, I can do this, I can be that. So when I hear this song, it just reminds me that everything everyone has to say about what I can and can't do shouldn't affect me, and doesn't. What happens when she wears the crown?